States, NFNS is a federation of all movements that are happening in India for new states. At the moment, we have about 7 movements that have come together, including the demand for autonomous state in this region of Karbi Anglong, according to Article 244A of the Constitution. Now, we in NFNS believe that the demand for new states, if you look at demand for new states, you will see that it is from all across India. It is not only from the eastern part of India, which is where the present demand for autonomous state is located, but it also comes from central India, such as Bundelkhand. It also comes from western India, such as Vidarbha. So, this being an all-India thing, NFNS has been pressing upon the government of India to come out with a national policy on the creation of new states in India, which is constitutionally mandated. We want the government of India to speak its mind. At the moment, the government of India hasn't spoken its mind on what it thinks about formation of new states in India. Once in a while, it engages with one particular movement in a very isolated manner. So it has a very knee-jerk and isolated approach to various movements. We want the government of India to come out with an integrated national policy on the creation of new states. Now, as far as JAKAS is concerned, JAKAS is a member of the National Federation of New States, and National Federation of New States expresses solidarity with JAKAS and the people of this region for their long-standing democratic constitutionally mandated right for the creation of an autonomous state, and we fully support them. We support the people here, we support the democratic rights of the people here, and we believe that in a democracy the will of the people to represent themselves in administration is supreme, and therefore we believe that the self-representational aspect of democracy should be implemented here in this region and in all other regions where there is a demand for new states in India. As far as our further course of action is concerned, we are meeting in Delhi on the 26th, this 26th, which is about a couple of days away. And there we'll take a decision on how to take this forward, not just as a movement, but also politically, because we know that elections are now coming up in 2019. We want to ensure that political parties, all political parties, bring this issue of statehood and creation of new states as part of their agenda. We want to create this as a national agenda. We want to create this as a national discourse. We want to bring this in the national debate so that political parties express their mind and they speak out their minds about the creation of new states in India.
Okay.
Thank you.